Okay, let's do this.
There's no smoking on the boat and no peeing in the wetsuits. If you guys are wearing a wetsuit,
please don't pee. I love peeing in a wetsuit.
Unless you brought your own. Our first dive site for today is going to be the Underwater Museum, and we cannot stress how lucky you guys are to even get out today. It might be a bit of a bumpy ride. It's not going to be ideal conditions, but as I said, like, they don't open the water less than safe, so it is obviously going to be safe and we're going to be fine.
Thank you. We are so lucky right now. It's not that early yet, so there's not a lot of people around. You still have to wait, but you can get shots and photos in all by yourself. And I guess if you come here, make sure you get here before 9. That's when all the big buses arrive, and that's when it gets super busy.
There's a long flight of stairs with the shape of a serpent or a snake on the side of the stairs. But yeah, I can't see it here.
No, not here.
I saw it on the other side.
This place is massive. So you have the main Colosseum, the big pyramid in the center of this little town of Chichen Itza. And then all these other ruins spread out across here. It used to be a market, a stadium for sports and entertainment. And it's really beautiful and serene here. There's an actual queue to get in here now, and just bus after bus coming in. Yeah, this is what it looks like at noon. Don't want to take a bus, so we're just gonna try to hitchhike here. It's a road out of town. We gotta go to Tizmin. Hopefully somebody will pick us up.